Hey Alpine Ascents climbers, congratulations! You have just committed to climb one of the most beautiful and challenging peaks in the Cascades. And you're headed in the right direction already because you've chosen to partner with Alpine Ascents to get you to the summit and back safely. You've probably realized though that there is a lot more to it than that. And if you're like most people, you're wondering what you do in the next few months in order to be as prepared as possible when you reach the mountain. Also, if you're like most climbers, your need to be prepared is driven by a very strong desire not to be the weakest member of your rope team. I know exactly what that feels like. I know what it's like to look at a gear list for the first time and wonder how I will carry 40 pounds of gear up a steep slope. I know what it's like to wonder how I will perform mentally when things get difficult. And I also know the feeling of exhilaration after working hard for months and enjoying a safe and successful summit. I've trained for and summited some of the world's toughest peaks, and I've learned a whole lot along the way. That's why I started Alpine Athletics, because I want to save you the time of figuring that stuff out on your own. Luckily, there's only three things that you need to focus your training on. First, it's important to build some solid cardiovascular base. Next, you've got to build some climbing specific strength. And then finally, it's important to combine both of those two things together so that you have enough muscular endurance to safely climb for hours. I followed these three steps when I climbed Rainier the first time, and I followed them more recently when I summited K2. So I know that if you work hard and you follow this same process, you won't be the weakest member of your rope team. So schedule some time with me so we can talk more about how you can train smart and climb prepared.